waiting for this day for 6 years. My prince, at last!
Princess, here I am, come to rescue you. It is I, Prince Jack! Master of Swordblade, Slayer of the Gordic Goblin Gang, runner-up in last year's Mr. Middle Ages competition. Recently named Medieval Man of the Year, lover of baby unicorns and long walks on the beach.
I'm sorry. What are you doing here?
Rescuing you, of course.
No, you're not.
I'm getting some mixed signals here.
How did you find my tower? Like, how did you get in here? There's only one key in the entire kingdom that can unlock this very tower, and it belongs to my one true love, who is not you. I mean, I don't even know you.
Well, it's...
Has there been some duel over me? Are you some villain who has slain my one true love and stole the only key to this tower, and now you've come to kidnap me?
No, no, I did not kill anybody or steal anything. I have come to rescue you, Princess Ivana.
Cordelia.
Cordelia? Oh, this is no good. I'm looking for an Ivana. Is there an Ivana here?
Does it look like there's an Ivana here?
Well, from that map, it didn't look like there'd be a Cordelia here.
Tell me how you got that key. You know, that key is like a thing. 6 years ago, a witch captured me, jealous of my youth and beauty, which is, you know, really flattering, but has seriously messed up my social life. And she locked me in this tower, as witches are wont to do.
And evil stepmothers.
And then she placed a horrible spell on this tower. Let only one key unlock this tower. Only that shall wither my power. Your one true love shall find the key and open the door to set you free. Until then, you're bound, you're stuck. P.S. The Wi-Fi signal will suck. There's only one key in the entire kingdom that can unlock this very tower. I'm bound here until that door is unlocked by my one true love, who is Prince Oliver. But you have the key. So how would you have that key unless...
You see...
Oh! This must be a twist in my story. All along, I thought that it was Prince Oliver who was meant to find me. But really, it was you who was meant to find me.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm meant to find it, Ivana.
Why else would you have that key?
Well, I have a lot of keys.
Oh.
I'm kind of a collector.
And you just collected the only key to this tower.
Well, I don't think this is the only key to your tower.
What do you mean?
You see, I fear I have said too much. Farewell, incorrect princess.
Tower.
I don't think I can tell you that.
Sure you can! Who am I gonna tell? You know, that witch never comes here anymore. I think she died.
No, but you'll get mad.
No, I won't. I'm never mad. I'm always happy. I sing to birds. Go ahead.
Huh?
Tell me.
Oh, Academy for proper, pleasant, perfect princes. Every prince is given a set of keys to towers around the kingdom to assist in the rescuing of princesses.
What?
You said you wouldn't get mad.
I am not mad. I just... What?
Yeah.
You mean that any old prince...
A graduate prince.
Oh, ...can just waltz in here and save me because you all have cheat keys?
Well, it sounds bad when you put it like that.
Because it is bad! What the hell? I've been waiting 6 years for my boyfriend to come save me, only to find out that anybody can come save me. Oh, and nobody has. Okay, whatever, fine, I get it. You know, maybe they expected Oliver to do it. You know, I expected him to do it. Oh, the nerve. The nerve! You know, I mean, I get waiting a little while.
wild, you know, keep things spontaneous. Yeah, but 6 years, it gets old. There's only so long that you can sit in a window and sing to birds before it loses its novelty. I need to go find that stupid key. I didn't realize he had it since graduation.
Oh, maybe he didn't graduate from there.
Oh,
there's a whole bunch of stuff.
He graduated from there. Oliver von Cornwall is a summa cum laude graduate of the acclaimed Academy for Proper, Pleasant, Perfect Princes. And I've been sitting here like some nutcase just singing stupid birds! How did this happen? That Academy is acclaimed.
Oliver von Cornwall?
Yeah.
There's something you need to see.
You want a signal in here?
And an unlimited data plan. I went to Princess Lydia's wedding last summer. Here, I took pictures.
Why are you showing me pictures of Princess Lydia's wedding?
So you can see the groom.
Oliver?
Sorry to be the bearer of bad boyfriends, but Oliver von Cornwall is a married man.
What?
Oh, and there's the exchanging of the rings. That's kind of cute, right? If you're into that sort of thing. Oh, that one's a selfie. I tied that tie myself. Oh, that one's a selfie too. Oh, but with Prince George.
What?
Selfie. It's when you take a picture of yourself when you're feeling like super cute or having fun with your friends. You know, like this.
Okay. I know what a selfie is. I might not post them because the Wi-Fi signal is terrible, but I know what a selfie is. I've been locked in here for 6 years with only Siri and stupid birds for company. How could I possibly not know what a selfie is? And what is the matter with you showing me these pictures? I don't want to see pictures of Oliver's stupid wedding.
I'm sorry.
I don't want to see his stupid ugly face unless it is to plunge my fingernails into his stupid ugly eye socket!
I guess we're done with the pictures for now.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that time. It's running out. I'm a time-sensitive quest here, and I'm pretty sure you are mad now, so I must go.
Okay, fine, whatever. I get it. Just go have your happily ever after with your happily ever princess who's rescued in a timely fashion. Go! Just get out of here. Just leave me here alone to die. You wouldn't be the first.
No, don't cry. Everything's gonna be okay.
No, it's not. It's not fair. It wasn't supposed to go like this. This isn't how any of the stories go. I was supposed to live happily ever after.
Well, and you still can. Honey, you don't need some man to make you happy. Believe me, he's not worth the tears.
He had the key to my tower and he never came to find me.
There, don't get too down, huh? At least you're finally free to leave, right? Now that the door's unlocked. You're welcome, by the way.
I can't just leave. That's not what princesses do. I'm supposed to be carried out by my one true love, like, right off on a stallion into the beautiful sunset and stuff.
Yeah, well, I don't think any of that's gonna happen. Especially because the sun's not gonna set for another 2.5 hours. Oh, speaking of which, it is typically best to quest in daylight. And as I do only have 3 days to complete this, I really should be on my way. Though I do feel really bad leaving you here like this. Ah! You could come along and help me to find Nirvana and talk about your feelings. And elaborate on what happened today to make you sad.
Fun as it sounds to tell you and your future wife about my problems.
Hold on. Fun is not going to be my wife. She's just another princess I'm rescuing from a tower.
Another princess?
Yes.
Oh, I get it.
Wonderful.
You're some kind of player. You trot around town rescuing damsels in distress who think that you're their knight in shining armor.
Prince, actually.
To live happily ever after. You disgust me! You're no better than Oliver! You're a pig!
I am not a pig! I am just very, very good at reading maps. Okay, except this one time.
very, very good at reading maps.
So yes, I go around to many princesses' towers, and I free them from whatever terrible force is keeping them in their tower. I'm not going in and proposing or anything, no. As you know, it's boring to just sit in a tower by yourself. I mean, most of the princesses are just happy to be set free. You're clearly an exception. Though, you did just find out your boyfriend's a dirtbag, so I understand your hesitation. I truly don't mean any harm here. Honestly, I'm just trying to help. Right now, I'm working to help Princess Ivana, but you're welcome to come with me.
What kind of map is this?
Hey.
Wow. There are so many towers.
Well,
this
yeah.
must show everyone in all the land.
Pretty much.
Oh, wow. Well, even Marshall's ones have dragons guarding them. That's nice.
Oh, yeah, that makes things much easier.
No. Wait, what is this? Some kind of map for finding princesses locked in towers?
Yeah, it says. There.
The prince's map for finding princesses locked in towers. Well, there you go.
Yep.
Where did you get this?
Oh, it's required reading at the acclaimed academy for proper pleasant purpose.
Perfect princes.
Yes.
Are you kidding me?
You seem mad again.
That's because I am mad. My boyfriend had a map and a key, and he never came to find it. He never even tried. I'm just saying. I'm on the map. I'm right there!
Yeah.
Hello!
Yes! See, this is why I'm rescuing princesses! I have a map! I'm mostly very good at reading it! So I'm finding princesses and getting them out of their towers! You too can take advantage of this offer in exchange for my map back!
Your map? Your map?
Map.
I've been completely abandoned by my prince, a fact that I found out from some other prince who's trotting around town with his cheating keys and his cheating maps, all from his cheating school. It's all fake! All of it! Yeah, even the witch's spell! Oh, the one true love shall find the keys. Sure. Well, except for the part about the bad Wi-Fi. Of course, that part of the spell rang true! Thank goodness I can believe in something! Do you know, Prince Jack, what we are taught at the illustrious Institute for Premium Boys and Pretty Princesses? That one day, a witch or a dragon is going to capture you, and they'll lock you in a tower, and you'll wait there until your one true love sets you free and takes you away to a beautiful palace. That's what we learned! No maps, no keys, nothing about how this entire system is bogus!
It's not!
But yes!
Bogus.
Let me give you back your precious map. That's clearly the most important thing right now. Here's your stupid
map. What are you doing? Stop it! Stop it! This isn't my fault! I only offered to take you back to civilization!
No!
I'm not your jerk prince! So don't take your anger out on me! And don't damage my map! I need that to find Ivana! So get off me and give it!
You're gonna pick yourself up, huh? And you're gonna be okay.
And I'm going to be okay, too.
What are you doing?
Downloading the Prince's Map for Finding Princesses Locked in Towers app.
There's an app!
Yeah, I know, I'm sorry, but as I said, this quest is time sensitive.
Turn left. In 500 feet, continue straight onto drawbridge.
No, wait, we can't go.
I can go. I'm a prince. Rescuing a princess, not you. From a tower,
not here.
And I've only got 3 days to do it. I can go. In fact, I must go.
And like I said, you can come too if you want.
No, wait! You can't leave me here alone. There's nobody coming to find me.
Well, and how exactly will me stay here help?
Please.
Look, Cord.
No.
Cordy?
Mm-hmm.
Honey?
Mm-hmm.
Cordelia? Look, Cordelia, if you don't want to stay up here, then leave. You can go somewhere on your own if you want. You don't have to follow me, but you can leave. It's as simple as that. Look at me. I'm leaving now.
I can't just leave.
Why not? You tell her only had that lame key thing keeping you here, right? There's nothing else forcing you to stay? No enchantments, monsters, evil wizards, dragons? Oh, don't tell me there's a dragon here. I could have sworn this tower did not have a dragon sticker next to it.
No, there's no dragons or wizards or evil spells. Just leaving on my own, I told you, it's not what princesses do.
Well, it is what I do.
What about me?
I'll leave the door open for you. Thank you.